my pajama, I wore Kristallnacht. We were told beforehand what was going to happen. My mother and I were hidden by neighbors. And in the meantime, the Nazis came in. They broke every bit of furniture in the house. Grandparents, aunts, uncles, cousins, all died there. Never heard from them again.